to practice hammer-on or legato, you need to pick a string and then add a finger hammering on the next fret, just like that.